Welcome back to UnJaded Jade. Welcome to another real-time study with me. I have no idea how long this is going to be. Probably like an hour or something, but I'm just going to sit here, do my maths paper, and you can sit and do your work. I don't know, loads of people have been requesting more real-time study with me's, and seeing as it is exam season, why not? Here we are. So yeah, comment down below if you would like even more real-time study with me's, because they're probably the easiest video for me to film at the moment, and yeah, if they motivate you then that's good. So yeah, I'm just gonna get on with it, to be honest. I did the colour run this morning, actually. Colour obstacle run, that was fun. And yesterday I went to the royal wedding, not like literally attended, I didn't get an invite, but yeah, like I was part of the crowds on the high street, which was cool. But now I am knuckling down and doing more work. The weather's been lovely though, the weather's been really nice. If anyone's wondering, I'm doing the June 2011 C4 OCR maths paper. I might go like that so you can see-ish what I'm doing. Does anyone else just do calculations on their calculator that, to be honest, you could 100% do in your head, but you're just too lazy, so you're like, ah, oh, I'll type it in just to be sure. I actually need to take this off, but it's clogged. Oh, you can never rip these off, you always have to like cut them. Do I have scissors? I'll find scissors. I can't remember the equation, so I'm looking it up. I love it when questions are like, show that this equals this, and then you get that answer, and you're like, well, it has to be right because it's a show that. Although the worst thing is when it's a show that and you just can't get to that answer. You just know you're wrong. my fault.
You don't need to watch Vegan Reasons Why now.
No. Do you want to come say hi?
Sorry?
It's a real time study with me, so I can't edit this out. I'm not getting in there. I can't edit it out, but it's a real time study with me. There's Volker. He just asked if I want to go watch the second season of 13 Reasons Why. We're on episode 4. It's been out for like 2 days. It's so hard because I really want to go watch it, but then I know like I have all this revision and work to do and exams. Just trying to balance it because we watch it as a family. We don't just watch like one of us watch an episode before watches it. If we're gonna watch it, we'll watch it together. So it's like a nice evening treat is to watch an episode or two episodes. So yeah. I can't watch Love Island this year though. Mm-mm. It starts the day of my first exam, or like the day before, which is just no go. I'm on low power mode now. Oh no. How is it going with you? You good? Is morale up? Is motivation high? I think that's the perks of doing something like a paper, is when you commit to doing the paper. Like, you're in that paper, you know? Whereas if you're doing less structured revision, like a mind map or something, which you could stop more easily, I feel like it's harder to find motivation. But yeah, well done for being here. Like, pat yourself on the back for just committing time to put on a study with me and just do your work. I could hear Mum downstairs. And she's getting Thai takeaway today. And I'm very excited. It's like every now and then on a Sunday, it's like takeaway day. Because no one wants to cook. It's just... Okay! Thanks! I reckon I can finish this by the time she gets the takeaway. And won the last question. Even though I'm not gonna lie to you, I've left that one is like half done. And this one at the front, which I've put an asterisk by, so I'm not really sure on it. But other than that, not too bad for paper, because C4 can be ugly. Right, I'm at 10% battery. Oh, look at that, an hour. That's good. Well done, guys, you've done an hour of work. yeah, it won't be too much longer. So, yeah, so the end is in sight. Damn. I think I'm done. Cool. Okay. 1 hour 12. I mean, I know dinner's gonna be in a second, but after dinner, I mean, I can have a go now if mum's not home still, but yeah, I need to try this question again. This one I can't do, which is integration by substitution. Love it. And then I'm gonna go through the mark scheme. I might not film this because I don't know, a bit boring, isn't it? Yes, and this first question, although I feel like it'll be really obvious when I see it, but I haven't done enough practice on those yet. But yeah, I'm gonna look up the mark scheme. And that'll be amazing. Done. Oh, I've got so much to do. After dinner, I'm just gonna have to power on. I've done a lot of maths today. Like, maths has been the focus. We've got, it's not really like a test, but tomorrow we've got a sort of, we are doing a past paper and sort of just seeing where we're at with it. So seeing if we can do it in the time, just for ourselves to go through all the answers and stuff. Yeah, just a test to see where we're at, but it doesn't mean anything. It's not a mock. So that's kind of why I've been focusing on this, to kind of prepare. Yeah, that's that really. I hope you've had a lovely weekend. I mean, you're probably gonna see this on Wednesday maybe. So I hope you've had a nice week. If you had any exams today, I hope they weren't awful. If they were, don't worry, it's all good. Just keep doing your best, keep trying your hardest. If you feel like you're not really in the frame of mind because of how an exam's gone or something like that, try a meditation to like clear your mind, look after yourself. And yeah, please give us a like if you liked it. I'm sorry that it was, I don't know, it just felt very like unplanned, spontaneous, quite chilled. But yeah, thank you so much for being here. Bye. Bye.